大家好，欢迎大家收听这一期的早安英文，我是木木。
大家好，我是早安英文的 Jack。
Today I'm joined by the sweet Jack。
Oh, 我知道 I am sweet, aren't I? Yeah.
够了。
So what's the topic for today then, 木木？
Before I tell you the topic for today's podcast, I want to ask you two questions.
Oh, okay, two questions, yeah, what are they?
The first one, do you know what is punk?
Yes.
Of course you know about it.
当然我知道。
But I want you to tell us, what do you know about this word?
Well, I know that punk rock is a music genre, and it originates from the 1970s in England, and it's a subgenre of music, so it's not a main genre, it's a subgenre. And it was started by, you know, the sort of...economic collapse that occurred in the mid-70s, and it was a sort of youth movement that was a result of a sort of lack of patience with the British government, really. And it was sort of a movement made out of boredom, to be honest, by Johnny Rotten, largely by him, who was the lead singer of the punk band The Sex Pistols.
刚刚 Jack 我们分享了关于朋克的一些故事以及它的发展，还有呢就是由于当时的年轻人啊比较缺乏耐心对于这个英国的政府，所以呢就会有这样一些音乐的元素出现。 Well, the second one, what do you think of the phenomenon that lots of people are would like to try more ways to preserve their health? I know there's nothing connection with the last word punk, butYou will know later.
Okay, if you say so. Preserving one's health. I have no idea. Like, I suppose a lot of young people want to preserve their health these days. Less people smoke, I guess. I don't know. why do you ask?
Jack 居然觉得抽烟可以保持自己身体健康。Actually, preserve one's healthy in a punk way, 朋克养生就是除了现在佛系之外非常火的一个词。It's another kind of...lifestyle like 佛系。
Oh, okay, I understand. So what lifestyle is this?
Okay, I'll explain to you.
Okay.
Actually, it's really hard to translate this kind of style in English. You know what I mean?
I know what you mean.
But I'd like to share some ways that how do they preserve their health in a punk way?
Preserve your health in a punk way? I would have never thought there were any ways to preserve your health in a punk way, but I'm sure you'll tell me.
Welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
Jack, you love beers, do you?
Oh, I do love beers from every country. Oh, they're all delicious.
对 ,Jack 喜欢啤酒，所有的啤酒都非常喜欢。But too much alcohol is bad for your health. You do know that, right?
Yeah, I've been told before. I guess the only effect of drinking lots of beer is that you get a big belly, I suppose, but...
A lovely belly.
A lovely belly. I can handle that.
Yeah, 就是 Jack 说如果喝酒的话他觉得没有什么危害，唯一的影响就是你会有个大肚子。
大肚子。
对。Here comes the new lifestyle. Some young people nowadays care about their health condition, but also they want to enjoy the life, mean drinking alcohol.
Yeah, of course.
So guess what they will do?
I don't know. I mean, maybe play some sports or drink some light beer?
No. They will put some Chinese wolfberry into the beers.
Chinese wolfberry? What is that?
You don't know that Chinese wolfberry?
Goji berry.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know this name. Yeah,
tell us something about Chinese wolfberry.
Yeah, this is the fruit from China, of course. I don't know exactly where, but it's like a big sort of shrub, isn't it, that it comes from? And it's...
It's so small. Red. The color is red.
Yeah, they're on like a big bush, isn't it? Or something like that.
Yeah,
and I know that they're used in lots of traditional, like, Chinese medicines and things. And, like, for food and also for medicine. So I know it's for both, yeah.
没错，就是说的简单一点，就是对身体特别好的一种植物，相信中国人对枸杞应该会非常的了解。
So they think they can keep healthy if they drink beers with goji berry inside.
Yeah, actually it's just a way that comfort themselves.
Oh yeah.
Just like tell themselves, though I drink lots of beers today, but I drink them with some healthy thing, you know.
I understand. Then
I still will be healthy.
Yeah.I can definitely understand that. It's like when people eat a big meal of McDonald's or KFC and then drink Diet Cola. Like, oh, I had Diet Cola. I'm okay.
就是他们也有这样，就是吃了很多肯德基、麦当劳之后呢，喝那个可乐，而且是那种 a Diet Coke.
Yeah, a Diet Coke, yeah.
There's another example, sarcastic. If you feel sleepy, you can put a sleeping pill into your coffee. I think it's funny.
Because they want to be awake and they're also afraid of losing sleep, so...
Yes, so, and some so-called scientists said that once you smoke a cigarette, your life will be 5 seconds shorter. And there will be another so-called scientist said that love once can make you live 5 seconds longer.
So if you want to be healthy, make sure you laugh when you have a cigarette and then nothing will change.
对你对
你对
对就是如果你要想要保持健康的话呢你可以选择就抽一支烟之后呢再猛笑一下然后呢你就活的时间还是一样的长了
So this is a little bit like the facial masks that I know that a lot of these girls in China use、that.
Lots of girls?
Yeah, they're really, really popular Like kind of keep your skin looking good It's like another way to make yourself feel good andfight the aging process, I suppose.
就是呢现在就是很讽刺的一点就连 Jack 都知道了就是我们中国的女生呢喜欢这个敷最贵的面膜来熬一个最贵的夜就是也是朋克养生的一种方式这样呢得到一种自我安慰觉得熬夜了我皮肤照样特别的好。
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话记得给我们订阅哦。另外点开小铃铛这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
今天我们这期节目到这里就结束了。我是木木，
我是罗酱，
我们下期见。
再见，拜拜，
拜拜。